Anton.
I'm Linda. Do you know why there were so many big brothers and sisters coming to our classroom for book sharing last week?
It was World Book Day last week.
Why do we have World Book Day?
The purpose of it is to promote the habit of reading and enrich our life.
It sounds meaningful. How about the junior form sharing?
Here you are.
Hi Yuki, do you like Halloween?
Of course, I do.
What do you usually do at Halloween?
I like to dress up for trick or treats.
By the way, I have read a storybook about Halloween. It is called Monster House. Can you tell me something about this story?
Certainly, Halloween is coming, but DJ Waters doesn't want to go trick-or-treating. He wants to watch the house across the road. He knows there's something strange about it. Now it is eating everything and everyone.
Wow, how terrible!
DJ and his two friends, Chowder and Jenny, try to tell the police about the house. It's a pity that the police don't believe their story.
So what are they going to do?
The three kids decide to go into the monster house on their own.
Who is your favorite character of the story?
I like DJ Waters most. He is 12 years old but very clever and brave. He is not afraid of the monster house. What about you?
My favorite character is Jenny. She is very beautiful and careful with money. She isn't frightened of anything.
Which character is the most annoying?
Personally, I don't like Mr. Nebracracker. He usually shouts at all the children and hates people on his lawn. He keeps a terrible secret in his house.
Could you like to recommend the storybook to your friends?
Certainly I would. The plot is very amusing. The dialogue is engaging. The characters are attractive and the ending is unexpected. I'm sure that you will be interested in it.
I think I must start reading it at once.
又是一則宣佈事項，為了響應環保，本校公民教育、德育及環境教育組將於明日舉行無冷氣日，以提高同學對環保的意識及以實際行動減少二氧化碳的排放。屆時冷氣將由早上8:10至下午12:20停止使用。多謝大家支持環保。